more turbulence, and Brian felt the nose drop. It did not dive, but the nose went down slightly, and the down angle increased the speed. And he knew that at this angle, this slight angle down, he would ultimately fly into the trees. He could see them ahead on the horizon, where before he could only see sky. He had to fly it somehow, had to fly the plane. He had to help himself. The pilot was gone. Beyond anything he could do, he had to try and fly the plane.